Hey guys, welcome to the video. It's X-Men Pilot, and today we're back playing on the Xbox 360, as you see. But not just any Xbox 360. Today we're playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare Part 3. This is the first time I've ever played it on the 360, and I haven't played Warfare 3. This is my first time ever playing Warfare 3. So we are gonna play it on the Xbox 360, and we're gonna see what happens. So let's get into it. So we're on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. We are gonna go to Camp Page on my memory stick. Create a new game. Yes, let's overwrite this. Let's go regular. And it's gonna start loading. So it's gonna show this little intro game thing, I guess. Not a while, but... Oh my God, he's dying. Okay, not expecting that kind of intro, but it looks like we're getting in, loading into a password. The password is password. What the RPGs? It's Black Thursday. Black Tuesday. It's the 17th. We're out of the car. Ammo. Okay, looks like guys we're in the game now. Hey guys, are you the Grinch from How the Grinch Stole Christmas, Mister? Oh, I got one in the building. Follow this guy. I've been made to a checkpoint. Oh, this guy. What do you say? Shotgun. My favorite gun in the game. Well, really every game I play on Call of Duty, the shotgun's my favorite. Alright guys, yeah, I'm not talking that much guys, just because like, there's not that much to talk about. Oh, flip! Whoa. have some fun with this one. I just died, guys. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please subscribe and give us a thumbs up to see all of our future videos coming up soon. Bye, guys. We'll see you guys in a brand new video. Oh, bye.